Here we are, Roger's piano. Eric Ortilla, building a player piano with my supervision. People think this is a $1,000 addition to a piano. They have no idea what we actually do. Here is the piano sitting on its side, minus the entire key bed, which you see over here upside down. So here's a piano. You can see right into the inside of the piano. The key bed is upside down on our workbench, and Eric is tightening the brackets that are going to hold the solenoid rail in place. There is a tremendous amount of very fine, minute adjustments to the piano to attach the solenoid rail to the key bed, so that there's a perfect, absolutely perfect mating of the electronics to the mechanical aspects of the piano. Here, once again, we see the underside of the piano from a different angle, sitting on its side, completely dismantled. Here's a view of just some of the tools that are used in this process. Believe me, we use every single tool in this entire shop for this job. There is Eric. Wave to us, Eric. And I hope you can appreciate just a little bit of what we do to build a player piano system. And incidentally, while we are actually building this, we're listening to our favorite player piano working in the background flawlessly 24/7. Information is downloaded wirelessly off the internet. Great, great music. Okay?